day, everyone. I'm Mitch Balite from Group D, and today we will talk about one of the most avoided conversation in sex education, the masturbation. But first, what is sex education and why it's so important to study, especially teenagers? Sex education is high-quality teaching and learning. Meaning, ito ay hindi nakakahiyang pag-usapan o pag-aralan. Ito ay kinakailangan ng malawak ng pag-unawa, both teachers and students. It talks about sex and sexuality, exploring values and beliefs about those topics, and gaining the skills that are needed to navigate relationship and manage one's own sexual health. Because lack of knowledge about this, our country suffer from teenage pregnancy resulting to poverty and other problems. Now, let's proceed to our main topic. So, what is masturbation? Masturbation or self-pleasuring is touching and rubbing parts of your body for sexual pleasure such as penis, scrotum, clitoris, vulva, breast, and anus. In short, pag-satisfy ng iyong sexual pleasure mag-isa. So, ang masturbation ay para makapagsarili lang? No. Masturbation involves a person exploring their own body but can also happen between two people or called mutual masturbation.
A kind of sex but not totally a sex between two people o tinatawag ng karamihan na half sex. Binibigay mo ang pleasure ng iyong partner through kamay o fingers.
Para lang ba sa mga lalaki ang pagmamasturbate?
No, women have sexual desires too. Ika nga nila, tao din kami, nakakaramdam din kami ng libog o horny sa aming katawan. At walang nakakahiya tungkol dito. Most women satisfy their pleasure on their own than men doing it for them. Because it's your body and you know your body more than others.
But it's embarrassing to talk about. Touching your own genitals for sexual simulation is perfectly normal and can be a healthy way to learn about your body.
Maaari din itong makatulong upang maiwasan ang early teenage pregnancy at pag-iisip na gumawa ng masama o kahalayan sa iba.
Ay mayroong positive and negative effect to both men and women. Simulan natin talakayin ang positibong epekto ng masturbation sa mga kababayan. Women masturbation has been linked to a variety of health benefits kasama na ang pagpapagaan ng menstrual cramps at muscle stress, strengthening of the pelvic and anal areas at kasama na ang maganda o maliwala sa tulog. Positive effect is the focus necessary to orgasm that can help you put stress from your mind. Any kind of sexual pleasure, orgasmic or not, may help to take your mind off the stressful realities of day-to-day life. Second, an orgasm-induced endorphin release can also help with stress relief and put you in a great mood. Third, ang masturbation ay nakatutulong sa mga kababaihan na mabawasan ang menstrual cramps. Mayroon ding positibong epekto ito sa mga kalalakihan. Ang male masturbation ay maraming pakinabang sa mga kalalakihan, kagaya ng pampatanggal ng pagod, pagdumit ng sperm sa mga mag-asawang hindi magkaroon ng anak, at nakatutulong din upang ma-activate ang immune system. Ang unang positibong epekto nito ay keeps you in good health. At sabi rin sa recent na research studies, nakatutulong ang masturbation upang maiwasan ang pagkakaroon ng prostate cancer. Ikalawa, release and tension stress. Ang masturbation ay nakatutulong upang mapababa ang blood pressure in a stressful situations. Ang pagkontrol sa galit ay isang issue sa 1 out of 5 Americans. Dito ay wala pang pag-aaral, yet no one denies that it exists. Ang masturbation ay mayroong nagpapakalmang epekto sa mga kalalakihan. Ikatlo, masturbation soothes sexual tension without causing worry throughout the performance. Hindi na rin kailangan ng condom o awkward check-out drugstore counters. Ika-apat, it fights depression. Masturbation releases the mood, enhancing substances, serotonin, and dopamine. Ika-lima, give the gift of life. Ang sperm donation ay nakatutulong sa mga mag-asawang hindi mabiyayaan ng anak. See how much joy you can bring to other people's families. Ngayon ay natapos ng isa-isahin ang positibong epekto ng masturbation to both men and women. Ngayon ay atin namang isa-isahin ang negatibong epekto nito. Masturbation, according to the research, is perfectly harmless. Some people may have burning or irritated skin if they are too severe, although this usually goes away within a few days. Ang mga kalalakihang madalas mag-masturbate in a short period of time ay maaaring magkaroon ng edema, which is a minor enlargement of the penis. Ang pamamagaan na ito ay karaniwang nawawala within a few days. The following are some possible negative effects. First is guilt. Ilan sa mga gumagawa nito ay nag-aalala na sila ay lumalabag sa kanilang relihiyon, spiritual o kultura. Ang mga paniniwala ay maaaring makaramdam ng pagkakasala. Masturbation, on the other hand, is neither immoral, nor improper, nor self-pressure dishonorable. Second is decreased sexual sensitivity. The sensation of men who masturbate with a tight grasp on their penis can be reduced with a change of method, such as utilizing a vibrator, a guy can resolve this over time. Women have reported improved sexual performance and lubrication, while men have reported improved erectile function. Third is prostate cancer, isang uri ng cancer na nakakaapekto sa mga kalalakihan. Masturbation may increase or decrease the risk of prostate cancer, but the jury is still out. Ang mga researchers ay kinakailangan pang gumawa ng karagdagang pananaliksik before coming to a conclusion. Some people may masturbate more than they want in exceptional instances, which might lead to, first, they may miss work, school, or crucial social activities as a result of this. Second, interfering with the person's day-to-day activities. Third, have an impact on their responsibilities and interpersonal interactions. Fourth, function as a distraction from relationship problems or a replacement for real-life experience. Here are some vocabulary words.
One, pleasure, a feeling of happy satisfaction and enjoyment. 2. Anus, the opening where the gastrointestinal tract ends and exits the body. 3. Genitals, a person or animal's external organs of reproduction. 4. Simulation, encouragement of something to take it develop or become more active. 5. Sexuality, a person's identity in relations to gender to which they are typically attracted. 6. Orgasms, a climax of sexual excitement experienced as an accompaniment to ejaculation. 7. Vulva, the outer part of the female genitals. 8. Clitoris, a small, sensitive, erectile part of female genitals at the anterior end of the vulva.
First, menstrual cramps or dysmenorrhea are throbbing or cramping pains in the lower abdomen. Many women have menstrual cramps just before and during their menstrual periods. Second, orgasm, a climax of sexual excitement characterized by feelings of pleasure centered in the genitals and experienced as an accompaniment to ejaculation. Third, endorphins are neurotransmitters that can bring about positive feelings. Fourth, prostate cancer is cancer that occurs in the prostate. Prostate is a small walnut-shaped gland in males that produces the seminal fluid that nourishes and transports sperm. Prostate cancer is one of the most common types of cancer. Fifth, edema. It is a swelling that is caused by fluid trapped in your body's tissues. Edema happens most often in the feet, ankles, and legs, but can affect other parts of the body, such as the face, hands, and abdomen. 6. Serotonin, a hormone found in the brain, platelets, digestive tract, and pineal gland. It acts both as a neurotransmitter and a vasoconstrictor, a substance that causes blood vessels to narrow. 7. Dopamine, a compound present in the body as a neurotransmitter and a precursor of other substances including epinephrine. 8. Sperm, it is the male reproductive cell or gamete. The term gamete implies that the cell is half of a whole. When the sperm combines with the female gamete or egg, it results in a human embryo. Last, number 9, muscle stress. It refers to the condition in which muscles of the body remain semi-contracted for an extended period. Muscle tension is typically caused by the psychological effects of stress and can lead to episodes of back pain.